Hard hit ball back towards short. Going to go to second for one over the plate. Lee is going to make it, and Tennessee is going to score their first run at home this season. Fourth pitch of the at-bat is due, and he's going to move, and there Biley goes. Hard hit ball by Hauser. It's going to be a single. Biley rounds second. He's going to hold up at third. Runners on the corners for Tennessee. Hit ball by Hauser. He's going to get through the gap. It will. Stewart's going to come to home. And the play is there. He is safe. Good. RBI single for David Hauser.
4-2 Tennessee lead in the fifth. There's the one and the pitch. Called strike three on the outside corner.
Came in last night late.
Hot shot up the middle. That's going to get through. We'll see if it's a hit or an error. Here's Simcox with the speed coming around, and he'll score for the second time today. And Tennessee extends the lead. It's now 5-2. Here's the 2-2, bouncing ball up the middle. Stankiewicz has it, throws on to first, and that one will get away. Maddox is going to come around and score on the error. It should be a throwing error on Stankiewicz at short.
And a strikeout. Graybill will try to get to first, and that'll retire the first batter of the eighth inning. 2-2 pitch. Hit by Ismay toward third. Maddox makes a play towards second. Gets the first out at second. For the middle part of the game, and Ismay is going to go. DiNatale is going to hit it fair. Luther turns, and that's the ball game. 1-3 starts it as DiNatale grounds out to end it. And Tennessee gets their first home win of the season and sets up a Game 3 rubber match tomorrow here on UTSports.com.